Sure, Captain Lemons. It's an I'm forget the camera, and welcome to Time Machine, game, no, not game, a real life programming the computer. Okay, so this might be a little weird, but I'm actually coding a time machine that will take us to the past and to the future. It's very cool, it's very easy to do as well, as long as you just follow my simple instructions. Now, just saying, my computer that I used to use broke. Okay, I'm very sorry, but I need to use my good friend Nutty's computer, so that's what this video is being recorded on. So, I'm gonna start this by adding a little note. You do that just by doing two backward slashes, then you type "time machine," just like that. Okay, now that that is done, you want to go down to line 3. That just makes it easier to read. Then you type, if year is 2018, and then you go down one and you hit tab to add a little indent. Now, the time that you're watching this video, it may not be 2018. So, just check down here. Right now it says that it's August 6, 2018. So, that is true. So then, I'll add a little note. If year is 2018, this will work. Then you want to go back down to the indent again and type year set to 1990. Then you want to do end. Okay? Then this will just make it so that the code doesn't run anymore. So now I'm just gonna save this as time machine dot lem or time machine dot lemon. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's just lemon. Then you save it, and here it is right on my desktop. Now, in order to run this, you gotta make another program. Okay, so you want to go ahead and hit new and then text document and call this one time machine part 2. Then you want to drag this into your text editor and type time machine runner. Okay, and basically this one will be a batch file, so we're gonna write it a little bit different, and you want to change this to, where is it? Batch file. There. So now I'll save this, and here it is. Now it's a batch file. So you can get rid of that one. I can get rid of this one. And now we have these two files. Now this one is going to run things a little differently. Also, comments are done a little differently in batch. I don't know how to do them. But okay, I'm gonna type at echo off echo what year do you want to go to, and then set slash p c equals chance is nice. There. No, I don't remember how to do this. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Okay, yes, it does work. So now, I'm just gonna add a little space there. Now that's gonna make it so that there's. What? Guys, I think it's working. Well, guys, as you can see, it is now August 6th, 1990. So, it really did work, guys. I am now in the past. I'm so amazed, guys. If you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. We have not made it yet to 1 million subscribers, but we're getting close. So very much thanks to everyone that does subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.